Sunday night, April 2nd, 2017. Write it down in the history books. WrestleMania. It's the night my client, Brock Lesnar, causes those so-called announcers to scream at the top of their lungs, "Down goes Goldberg!" You know what? This interview is being cut short. Ladies and gentlemen, Goldberg is not here this evening. But my client, Brock Lesnar, is. So please pay attention to his advocate. That's my nice way of telling you who chant Goldberg, shut the hell up, okay? We have a serious, serious problem with Goldberg because every single time my client has come face to face with Goldberg, what has been the end result? Spear, jackhammer, Goldberg. But not last week. No, 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 no. Last week was a different story, wasn't it? Last week, the story was F5 down goes Goldberg. And not only did Goldberg go down at the hands of Brock Lesnar, Goldberg went down to the single most effective finishing maneuver in WWE history, the F5, as delivered by the conqueror, Brock Lesnar. Here's what's gonna happen. The greatest championship comeback in sports entertainment history. A resurrection of biblical proportions will be hoisted up onto the massive shoulders of this beast and will come crashing down into the canvas on April 2nd at WrestleMania, courtesy of an F5, where the resurrection of Goldberg will be put down, where the greatest comeback in championship history will be put down, and where my vision of the future will be validated. Because, ladies and gentlemen, Heyman's theory of WrestleMania relativity is F5 equals Lesnar goes up, down goes Goldberg.